Incentivizing your visitor to add in more product to the cart will lead to more sale and reduce the amount of abandoned cart you are receiving. Now the question is how you will incentivize them. You can do that by setting up tiered-based discount. The meaning by tiered-based incremental discount is that for two products, they'll be getting 10%. And if they add four products, they'll be getting 20%, and six products, 30%, and so on and so forth. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can do that using an app in this video. And the app is really cool, which I wanted to review in this video. And also, you can set up quantity-based discount. So if you want to give a huge discount to only the customer who is placing order for the first time by adding the quantity limit, you can do that as well. So if you want to learn how to do that and increase your store sales, make sure to watch the complete video and I'll show you guys how you can do that. And without further ado, let's get into the screen. So guys, that's the app which we'll be discussing in this video. Step on discount code. I'll add the link in the video description if you want to set up discount, tiered quantity limited discount. And let me give you an example of how it's going to work. So that's a screenshot which is basically explaining everything. So 5% off with a minimum purchase of 5 items, 10% off with a minimum purchase of 10 items. So if the visitor keep on increasing the number of items, they'll keep getting more discount. This is really useful if you are trying to set up a wholesale store where you want to set up a bulk discount or where you want to sell your products in bulk. So let me give you another screenshot where you can see the quantity based discount thing. So here's the quantity limited discount where you can give like 80% off or even 90% off to the first customer who is buying for the first time on your store, and you can add a limit of just one item. So they are not going to buy whole inventory of your store. They'll just be able to buy one of the item from your store. Now let me install this app and show you guys how you can set that up. So after reaching to this link, which you will find in the video description, just click on install button. And that's the app permission which they're asking. They'll just be asking few permission to set up this app. And now click on install. And after installing this app, you will have a screen like this where you can see tutorials of how you can set that up. That's a button where you can see all of the tutorials on how you can set that up. You are also watching this video where you will learn how to set this up. And this is the button to contact support. Support is pretty fast to respond. So developer is pretty responsive. Contact him if you are looking to get some support. Okay. And now how we can set up discount codes. So we can do that by navigating to this discount tab here by clicking on this and click on create discount. And from there, you can see that the edit functionality which this app has added is showing below this heading step and discount. And these discount features are not built into default functionality of the Shopify store. So we'll first set up tiered off amount of products. So we want to give away 5% discount if someone have two products in the cart and 10% discount if they add in more two products, right? So we'll set this to automatic discount. So it will automatically be applied, and we will name it tiered discount, and for two minimum quantity, we'll set it up to 5%, and for four items, we want to set it up as 10%. And we want to only do that for a specific product, and we will select the product we want to implement that, and we want to apply this on United Nike Drill Top, right? So I'm just going to check that mark, click on select, and this discount can also be combined with other discounts. So if you have created other discount codes, you can combine that with as well. Active dates, if you want to set end date and start date of the discount. And if you are having an announcement bar or something announcing this discount, then you can set the active days and end dates as well. I don't need that for now, so I'm going to just uncheck it and click on save. Okay, now let's go to any of my product. So not any product where I have set the discount. So this one is the product where I have set it up. And it's already on sale. So it's giving away 22% discount. The price is $70. Now, if I add in two products to the cart, it will give 5%. And if I add in four products of this item, it will give another added discount. Okay. So let's do that. Click on add to cart. Let's do that with two items. And let's view cart. And you can see that on my product page, it was showing up as $70. And after adding two items to the cart, it's giving the 5% discount, which we have set, right? 5% discount. Now, if I add in two more items, you can see my discount has been increased to 10%. Automatically, I didn't need to do anything. It automatically added it to the cart. And if I go back to one, it will remove the discount. So that's how this functionality will work. And you can create multiple tiers. So for example, if you want to add in more tiers to that, so for six items, add in another 5%, which will be 15%. And so it's limited to three tiers, I guess. So you can have three tiers of discount code. And now click on save. And now if I add in six items to the cart, you can see that discount has been increased from $70 per item to it's now $59.50 per item. So that's how you can set up tiered discount. Now let's set up the quantity based discount. Now I'm going to deactivate this one. So let's deactivate this one and create another discount code, which is amount of products with quantity limits, right? Now, what this discount code will do, actually, let me mention 80 off. And now what this discount will do is that it will give 80% discount to my customer who is buying this product for the first time. Limit to one use per customer. And we can also specify that to any customer if you are doing that for a special customer, or if you want to do that for a specific customer, we can do that as well. This can be combined with other discount codes as well. And again, the active dates, if you want to start date and end date to be different, we can do that as well. Okay, now let's try that on the same product which we were on. So I'm going to select that product and hit save. And now let's go back to my store. Also guys, if you are looking to set up the transparent header and autoplay video like I have on my store, I have the link in the video description where I am teaching you guys for free on how you can set these features up. Also, how you can display the percentage badge off. Okay, so we were setting up the quantity limit discount for this product. And now let's try that. Now we will first remove the items in the cart. And going to go back and add in this product. Click on add to cart. And then go to checkout. Now let's add in our discount code, which is 80 off. Okay, cool. It's working out. Now what happens if we have two products? Let me show you what's going to happen. So let's go back and add in two items to the cart. So I'm going to increase the quantity by two. And now you can see that it's only applying discount code to one item. and it's limited to one per customer as per our setting here, which is limit to one use per customer. So if you are trying to attract new buyers to your store by implementing this strategy, it's gonna work really awesome, because this functionality is not available in Shopify built-in, and this will be available within that app, and it will definitely help you to increase more sales. So that's it for the video, guys. That's it for the overview of this small but really cool app, which can definitely help you get more sales. So if you want to try to implement that, link in the description. Try play around it with development store for free, and try checking that out in a trial period to see if it gets you more sale. And if it does, make sure to use it. So until next video, have a great day.